What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute 7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So I'm going to show you guys how to set up 90DNS in the easiest possible way, which is going to prevent your Switch from getting banned for any reason by blocking off the Nintendo servers. One thing to keep in mind for those who have been using the files through my tutorials, you don't have to follow this step. You can just skip to the part where I'm going to be on my Nintendo Switch. But for those who wants to know how to set up the 90DNS, then please follow through the tutorial. Okay, it's a very easy thing. Just download this RAR file through the link provided and then just extract the contents. You're going to get two NRO files. Just copy those files and plug in your SD card, go into your Switch folder, and then just paste them here. After that, I'm going to show you guys what needs to be done on my Nintendo Switch. Alright guys, so here I am on my Nintendo Switch. So access the homebrew menu through the album, and then you're going to see both the setter and the tester. First select the setter and then just apply the 90DNS settings by pressing X. Just press Y to reboot the system. So after your system has rebooted, run the 90DNS testing and you're going to see everything has been blocked off. Press B to exit and let's do a test. We're going to try to access the Nintendo eShop. This is a very essential setting because it acts as a safety feature for your customized Nintendo Switch. See, it says that could not display page, and if you get this error code 28111007, that means the 90DNS settings has been applied to your Wi-Fi. So that's it for this tutorial. So if you have found this tutorial helpful, please drop in a like and subscribe. For now, Dr. Brute 7 signing off. Peace.